guys. Jerry here, and welcome back to Selections. And I did a little. I had to look it up, but I finally know how to get past this chapter. It was the obvious answer. I guess. I wasn't the brightest, but you can go this way. I had to look it up, but I feel like an idiot for not realizing it. Oh yeah, I turned on that little speedrun clock. Hello? Hey mom. Madeline, what a nice surprise. How's your trip? It's okay, I'm just kind of overwhelmed. Oh no, are you having another panic attack? Focus on your breathing, honey, I'm here. What's going on? And yeah, see, chapter complete. Oh yeah, I'm probably not gonna do the B-sides on YouTube. That's gonna be a Twitch thing. Be proud of your death count. The more you die, the more you're learning. Keep going. Okay. Sure. Chapter 3, Celestial Hotel. Oh, that kills you. Okay. What is it, though? I'm the concierge of this fine establishment. Welcome to the world-renowned Celestial Resort Hotel, Mr. Oshiro, as your service. Two guests in one day. Business is finally beginning. How long will you be staying with us? No, I'm just passing through. I'm climbing a mountain. Do you have a back exit? Back exit? You know I can still hear you, right? In any case, our rear service door is reserved for hotel staff members. Our top floor presidential suite features a world-class view of the beach. Yes, you'll be right. You'll be quite comfortable up there. Maybe I can get on the roof from there and climb down the back. It appears to be a very old and dusty guestbook. Many of the pages are damaged and missing. The comments, however, are glowing. We'll never forget our time here. I've never felt more at peace. Thank you. So Please follow me closely, Miss Madeline. The elevator is just down the hall. The hotel is in pretty rough shape. Is everything open for business? Of course we're open. The celestial resort hotel was never closed during crime. What did she mean by that? Oh, please allow me to carry your luggage. My bag? No thanks, I'll keep it. Very well. A peculiar guest. Thank you. really must implore you. I don't have time to wait around for meandering guests. You really don't have to wait for me. I'm just looking for a way through this place. I sincerely apologize. I was out of time. Please feel free to explore it more later. Ah. Okay. Well, I think that's actually about it for today, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.